Alright, time to play some more Half-Life Alyx. Yeah. So, Jeff. Alright, that's the name of this chapter. I don't know what that means.
Definitely a bunch of old bottles in here. Does alcohol go bad?
It only improves. It's all good, Alyx.
Russell, you're breaking up.
The vodka is good, Alyx! The vodka is good!
Hey. Oh, got bottles of vodka here. I wonder if I can juggle these. Let's try. It's terrible. Ha! Oh, too far. Well, I need to get that achievement anyway, so I didn't really check if I got it or not. But, yeah, break as many bottles as possible. Oops. Whoa. That should be 50, I think. Didn't break. Whoa. There we go. All right. Oh, we got some bottles up there. Whoa. Okay, that's enough bottle throwing. Another one. Come on, get on top of the thing. What's that? Looks pretty bad in here. Ooh. I guess you can cover your mouth now. Something in there. Goodness. I wanted that pistol magazine. Well, then. I wonder if you can keep these bottles. Oh, you can. Alright, I don't want to spoil it for you, but let's just leave it at that. More bottles. Bottle smashing simulator. Oh no! Broken glass. Got some cups. Ooh, resin. Don't want that. Don't want that. Give me the resin. Come on. Get into a bar fight. Oh, shotgun ammo. Give me those. All right, I think I've had my fill of smashing bottles. All right, now I've had my fill.
Alyx, come in, Alyx. Alyx? Oh, there you are. There you are.
There's no straight shot to the vault. I'm gonna head inside and find a way out.
Ooh, resin. And lots of bottles. There we go. Oops. Ah. Eat that orange void of death. Ooh, that's death right there. Can't do that. Go there. Okay.
Hey, you with the blood on you. You with the blood. I got a little situation. Thanks.
What the hell was that?
Oh, that's Jeff.
Jeff?
Oh, don't worry. Can't see. Ears, just fine, no? Got an ear like Mozart.
Who?
All right, now let me help you out. All right, see you on the other side, Green Door. And keep your voice down.
Keep my voice down. Is this game listening to me? Oh, that resin. That'd be really cool if it was, but I don't think Half-Life Alyx is that advanced. That's terrible. Can't go up there. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Get over there. I don't have to worry about you. Uh-oh. Well, I gotta open this door here. Oh, let's go inside here. Ah, resin. No, come on. Give me the resin. There we go. Oh, little tiger toy here. All right, well, oh, Locked? Really? Ah, goodness, the wall. Okay, yeah, that's locked. Need to figure out a way to... Get out of this predicament. Nope, can't go up there. Am I missing anything here? Nope. Well, this is, not good. Oh, I can't make it down there. Okay, well... This is not, No! Hand out of there. Okay, go there. Oh, nope. That's pretty bad. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh my goodness, man. This is making me, making me seem kind of dumb here. Was I supposed to lead him somewhere? I got bottles of vodka here. So... I have a grenade. Well, no, I don't think that's a solution. Hold on. Wait a minute. I'm supposed to do something. I don't quite understand. This door's locked. Come on. No. Did I bug the game out? Okay, this is, weird. Do I shoot the lock on the door? Oh. Well. Okay. Alright, fine. That was,
Hey, hey! Those things are nasty! You gotta cover your mouth!
Got it, thanks.
Hey, I almost forgot. What's your name?
Alyx. Alyx Vance.
Hey, Alyx, I'm Larry. Nice to meet you. Try not to get killed.
leave that door closed there for a minute. That resin. Tracking kind of failed there, and my hand just disappeared. So that's not going to be a good, thing. Oh, this is gonna be a terrible, terrible decision. Okay. Well, we got two little holds here. Grab them. And hold on just a second. Honestly, I'm afraid to talk. Because is it actually,
Ugh.
Okay. I don't know if that actually does work. If you talk or something like that, he'll hear you, but hey, whatever. Okay, let me just figure out this puzzle here. Okay, well, this is going to be terrible.
Thank you.
Oh no, he got me. Okay, well. I thought my mouth was covered, but I guess not. Oh man, I have to do all that work again. Well. I guess we'll just do it again, if we have to. Hopefully they've put a quick save or autosave in a good place. I'll just stay here in the corner. Oh no, we gotta get out of here. Oh no. All right. You're making excellent, come on. Oh, okay, good. Check out what's in this box. Want the resin. Okay, now where am I supposed to go? It's so cold in my room that my nose is a little frozen. Huh. That's weird. Oh, here we go. No, wait a minute. Oh, here, here. Goodness.
Alyx, coming in. Hey, Alyx. Oh, there you are. Can you hear me?
More or less. You're breaking up.
I think you're still in the distillery.
I made a friend named Jeff.
Well, that's great. We can take all the help we can get.
Yeah, we're not really close.
Listen, there should be a big tunnel-sized plug in the floor there somewhere. That's gonna be...
The tunnel out of here?
Correct. You get it open, I'll figure out where it leads.
Ooh. Whoops. Nope. Sorry. HTVR habit. Oh, no. Oh, there he is. Okay, then. Let's just not do that right now. Let's see what's down here. Okay, what am I looking for here? Aha! Ammo. Oh, come on. Move this out of the way. I can grab this ammo. Okay. Come on. Good. I got a face mask. That's great. That's two batteries. Need to find a third one. Oh, shoot! Oh, man. Okay, good stuff. Now I need to find a way out of here. That resin, though, is pretty nice. I'll just leave that resin behind because not worth the risk.
Nicely done.
All right, I'm out of here. Jeff. Interesting. I just want to get out of here, so you know what? That's fine with me. Oh. You stay nice and comfortable inside there, Jeff. I'm gonna leave now. So close. Please? Thank you. All right.
Good news. That tunnel heads to the vault.
Great. Also, little heads up. I think the tunnel is full of antlions. Just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes. And very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones are pretty dangerous.
Right, well, whatever they are, they're down that tunnel.
Yep, off I go.
Okay, so we get our introduction to antlions here. Oh, loading screen. I think that's about it for today. Ooh, man, that chapter was a little tense, but made it through in one piece. Although I did die once. That was not my fault. That was the game, because the tracking glitched out when I have the controller in front of the headset. So that wasn't my fault. Anyways, like I said, that's about it. And I'll see you guys next time.